Now, Quick Tip, brought to you by E3 Spark Plugs, born to burn.
You know, one of the worst situations that can happen to a gearhead is to walk out into the parking lot and find your pride and joy gone because some jerk ripped it off. Are you kidding me? Man, you talk about being ticked. And that's a question that we get from a lot of people. How do you protect your investment? Well, working under the assumption that most car thieves are not professionals, they don't understand the inner workings of most vehicles, and they're usually in a hurry, there are some things that you can do to keep your rig from getting ripped off. And that is what we're going to show you. Now, one of the simplest, easiest ways to mess up a thief is to simply switch your coil wire with one of your spark plug wires. Now, this will obviously make the engine not run, but it'll also make the engine backfire and make all kinds of noise, which will make the thief want to get as far away from your rig as possible. The best part is, very few people will ever think to notice this little switch, and it doesn't cost you anything. Another simple trick is to swap one of your battery cables with a quick disconnect. Now, once you get this down on the battery, you want to leave the vehicle somewhere, all you do is unscrew the knob, and your battery is instantly disconnected. No power to the vehicle means nobody's going to drive it off. Now, a similar approach to the battery disconnect is the fuel line cutoff valve. Now, you just plumb this little rascal into your fuel line, and when you're ready to leave the vehicle somewhere, you rotate the knob, turning it off, it cuts off the fuel. No fuel to the engine means nobody's going to drive your vehicle off. Now, everything so far we've shown you requires you to get under the hood or crawl under the vehicle. Say you don't want to do that. Say you want to just flip a switch and protect your vehicle. Well, you're talking about a dizzy switch, or a distributor switch as it's called. And it's very simple to put in. Basically, you just install an on-off switch in the wire that runs from the distributor to the coil. You hide this inside the car somewhere, you flip the switch, it kills the ignition. Now, the engine will still turn over, it just won't start. So you're going to be heaping some frustration onto that thief, which is great. Now, you can get real creative with something like this. It doesn't have to be a toggle switch. You can do it with an old dimmer switch, mount it down on the floor, put this in the glove box. There's plenty of ways to hide something like this. Now, the next step up from a dizzy switch is a battery disconnect. Check it out. Now, most people are familiar with a battery cutoff switch. They cut off all the power to your vehicle. The problem is, these switches are big. That thing's going to be hard to hide. A thief is going to find that really easy. So, an alternative to the big switch are these ones from Watson Street Works. Now, as you can see, they're a combination switch solenoid, and they're operated by a little toggle switch, a keyway, or just a little magnet. All it takes is a swipe, and you just cut off all the power to your vehicle. Yeah, that's a slick deal. The cool thing is, these are great on late model vehicles as well as old hot rods. This is how they go in. The cutoff connects inline to your main power cable, and then a single wire runs up to the trigger in the car. Now all you have to do is flip the switch, and the battery is disconnected. No getting under the hood, no crawling under the vehicle. And as you can see, it is very simple to hide that switch. The best part is, if you just try one of the things that we've shown you here, that'll stop 98% of the car thieves out there. That other 2%? Oh, there's things we can do to stop them too.
You'll be using this Aston Martin DB5 with modifications. Now this one I'm particularly keen about. You see the gear lever here? Now if you take the top off, you'll find a little red button. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Yeah, why not?
Because you release this section of the roof and engage and fire the passenger ejectors.
Well, I hope you have a car.